It's familiar with turmeric and its anti-inflammatory properties. It has a very low absorption rate. So when you combine turmeric with a fat source, because turmeric has a lot of fat-soluble vitamins or compounds, and then you add black pepper, it increases the absorption in the gut significantly, as well as black pepper inhibits an enzyme in the liver which is responsible for breaking turmeric down. So it allows the turmeric to last longer in the body to get more of the anti-inflammatory effects. So you can easily grab turmeric, mix it, grind it up, mix it with some coconut oil, add a crack of black pepper, and it's very easy just to scoop that and put that into curries and to keep it in the fridge because of the coconut oils. I got a lot of natural preservatives in it. Alcohol, another big one too. Put it away, but some herbs are in alcohol. The reason is because sometimes they don't absorb from the gut. So when you combine them, as you can see, they'll open up those channels for those herbs to go into the bloodstream. So they work really well. And then there's a lot of these herbs I talked about. So there's some botanicals which I use. So astringent, so meadowsweet, anti-inflammatories, boswellia, you know. And then what I wanted to put down there is licorice is a very strong anti-inflammatory. I couldn't find the study, but I remember someone mentioning to me that it's pretty close to a corticosteroid on effectiveness. And in China, it is found in over 554 drugs, which I find very